Next match versus Wimbledon. Again, just to reiterate, we are joint top of the league, but this game is again is a top of the table clash. AFC Wimbledon versus Wickham. Doing very well. Looks like we're on for promotion this year on the second hardest difficulty. So I think it's overcast, so it's not raining. Makes a bloody change. So let's have a look and see how we can. Fabs looking very tired. Wilson and Bolo. Yeah, Wilson's very good, but I'm sure. Where's my Unal? He's even better. So let's put Wilson on for. So I'm never going to use Bean, am I? So let's take him off. I'm going to put him in for Bazoa, just to get the game. So I'm going to bring him off from the bench. I think I'm going to take off, give Grealish a rest. And I'm going to play Roberts from the start. So, Mbola up front, Unal. I can't remember if Unal is right or left footed. He's right. And Mbola, he's right too. So I think he's better fitted there. He can cut him from the wing. Okay, ready to go. Top of the table clash. 3 o'clock. There we are. In the billionaire who purchased Wickham has built them this beautiful stadium, the Vodafone Arena. Let's crack on. Galera. Oh, running away. Forcing them to keep the ball out, watch. There he goes, ankles. No, I missed him completely. Well then. That's it, make a run. Use your right foot, he hasn't scored for me yet. Goal! Oh, off the post. That looks nothing like this one. So I don't recognise. Corner? That was a corner? Yeah, blimey. Good save then. Okay, I'm going to switch to receiver now, so I'm going to be. I'm going to be him. I'll try battling for position. Oh god, what the fuck is that? Back at target. On the dig. Deflected. It's gone way over that. Looks like a complete dark corner. Right, let's swing in a more traditional way. Oh, what a save. Good bit of play. Down to Roberts. I think he's more right footed, so that's probably why he didn't get it initially. And let's see if we get a replay of that. No, we don't. So there we go then. Putting it in. It's going to get killed. And that is completely flung wide. Let's see his save. Okay, his body is safe. Not worried about that one. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to take him out. I'm sorry, good tackle. I'm paying all those minutes for it and getting him as well. Ooh, it's a ball. Come on. Now. Can cut inside. Can just play out the wing. Loads of room to move into. Get off his shirt, you. It's a great cross. Corner. Yeah. And Fuller. And that's not a bloody corner. Come on. Skinned him, absolutely skinned. Stay on side, boy. Straight cross. Oh! Can't bloody change the character. What the f... Good play. Get up, well done. Right, the heart of the defence. He's in. Another dig. Oh, it's there. What a great thing. It was a lemon, wasn't it? Yes, a lemon. Him. A well deserved one as well. Quite a run. Suspect, I'm not sure what I'll say, to be honest, across the goal. Oh, boy. Corner down, got it. Yeah. Just keep going. Roberts out on the wing, picking his nose. Great tackle. A great reverse ball. Ah, had to be a penalty back. And I want to see a card. Come on, off. Get rid of him. Look at this, clean through, about to take the shot, and he got absolutely whipped out of it. Okay, this should be a bowler. My best penalty taker. Yes, he is. Okay, right. There we go, top right, and in the back of the net. And again, it's 3-0. See more replay. Oh shit, sorry. Just checking my teeth. He's knackered already. He hasn't got a lot of stamina, has he? I wonder if he can improve his... So, if two midfielders at school, come on, front pair, you need to pick up the mark here. Check the runner. Oh, last ditch. Shit. Tackle. Lump, yeah. Stunning pass. Take that destroyed. Done again. Whoops. Never touched the ref. Made up for the penalty. Come on. 2-0 half time. Looking comfortable. Okay, we'll carry on with the same team for the second half. Start getting in the middle. He's in there. Oof. Come on, don't run the other way, you fucking idiot. Not, it's my left back. Luckily, I think I've got a spare one of those. But he's on the blade, he's not on the, but he's on. Tim McLaughlin, you're going over. Good stuff, come on boys. Remo. So I think what I'm going to do in a bit is start to sim a few games before we need to crack on with this. Yeah, because we're gonna go. And when there's any danger of not going up, I'll pay for it. Cool. And again. And then, I've got to feel on the offside, yeah, it's just too slow. Quite quick enough there. Okay, 65, 3-0 up. I don't think I need to risk a front two anymore. So let's bring on, who am I taking off? On him. These are the star men, I don't need to get them injured at 3-0 up. This game could be what it needs to be. Shit. Nice effort. A bit dinky. Oh, not quite good enough. Especially for a ring. Not good enough for a ring. Who plays at the boat for a ring? Anyone know? Bloody clue. So, Greg's at the Jesse. I'm better than you, mate, so I'm just going to go better than you. It's the Lolo goal, isn't it? Oh, great header. Great header. He's going to be a star for me. Danger. Oof. Tell you what, I'm very quiet if I can get the ball. It's a strong challenge. Ah, oh, well blocked. Caught it. Get on with it. Nice. Well done. Probably going with the team of the youngsters. That needs to be a booking. In the red. Ah! Come on. Look at this. Nah, I'm not going to show him. Let's just head into him. Nice pass. He's going to put it across to Wilson. Oh! So close. I knew what was going to happen. Playing into trouble. That's it. Ah, yeah, you ought to hang your head in shame, boy. Didn't warm up properly, did you? On the bench. Still 3-0. There you go, 4-0. Good major goal. He hasn't scored yet this season. Oh, tell me. Nice breakaway goal. There we are. Sweating out my head. Beautifully, 4-0. Nice. Oh dear. Sure that is. Still good out of PC. There you go, guys. Another victory. Should take us nice and clear of the top. Imagine that's injury to Matt. He's out for 3 weeks. So I do have a left back on the bench. There he is, Jacobson. Not too bad. Looks like he's fit again. Put him in for Wilson. Take off. Stick on Wilson on the bench. Good. There we go. So let's have a quick look at the table before we end this episode. There I am, 3 points ahead. 15 games gone. They play about 400, don't they, in this division? 46. So we're still 30 games away from... seems like forever, doesn't it? I'm going to be simming some stuff. I think we'll do that now before we end this episode. So we'll see. We're just going to. No. I just need to quickly save as my career crashed the other night. So that's that done. So let's just forward it on a couple of games. I think I've sent a few. So this is a way to Accrington. Let's push it forward to here. Warming up. And here we go. Skip to the end. 1-0 victory. Now. Good boy. What's this one on Monday then? Okay, home to Southend. Let's go with the same team. And a 2-0 win. Winnow again and McNair. Injury. That's alright, it's their lot. Okay, so I think that's enough. Let's just advance it again to the cup match, which looks like a Johnson paint. Away at MK Dons. Which I will do next time. Anyway, thanks for watching and see you soon.